earthquake aftermath may make you reconsider insurance options. So our NBC4i team is looking into what's covered under earthquake insurance and what isn't.
Investigative reporter Lolita Lopez is here to break it all down and to help you out. Hi, Lolita.
Oh, hey, guys. Well, first of all, having homeowners or renters insurance does not mean you are covered for earthquakes. That's a big misconception. You need a separate policy, and here in California, your same homeowners insurance company must offer you earthquake insurance. And even if you reject it once or more than that, they have to keep offering every other year.
Well, this must be hard for you.
Oh, yes.
Rattled nerves following the Independence Day 6.4 earthquake has left some people like the Sturgeons dealing with damage and the reality that they have no earthquake insurance to cover their losses.
We have insurance. We've been paying on it forever, but we didn't include earthquake.
She says they never got earthquake insurance because they thought it was too expensive, with their Ridgecrest home no longer livable.
Well, we're going to go looking for an apartment.
Covering the cost to live somewhere else in some instances is part of what earthquake insurance provides. That insurance available through companies that are members of the nonprofit group, the California Earthquake Authority. On its website, you can calculate what the added insurance will cost you, set your premium deductibles, and coverage of personal property. But there are limits, and not everything is covered. Plus, if your homeowner's insurance already covers fires, like several we saw during the earthquake, then the earthquake policy does not cover fire damage. And in some cases, an explosion, theft, or broken glass following an earthquake may be covered by homeowner or renter's policies. Check with yours, and if not, know that the cost, like the Sturgeons are now facing, will be on you. Yeah, and the California Department of Insurance recommends people find ways to protect homes and reduce damage caused by earthquakes. And that includes retrofitting houses and doing things before an earthquake hits to maybe help you with costs later on.
Something like yesterday really makes you think.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Lolita.
Something to look into. Absolutely. Lolita, thank you very much.